Burger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Look around my head, like, ooh, it's green.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy. It's your boy, Travis Scott, if he went to jail for 10 years. And today, it is 12:10 a.m. in the morning right now, because that makes sense. Today, we're going to be playing a horror game together. This horror game is going to be called Half, okay?
Do you mind?
It's free. I got it off at itch.io.
Itch.
It doesn't cost any money, and yeah,
so. And our friend
and his friends are being weird because they keep touching all this stuff.
So, Gooey, roll
the clip.
Gooey, roll the intro.
I don't got that penis in my ass.
Alright, guys.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Here we go.
I'm not really gonna get scared. In fact, all I hear over here is.
Call me Mr. Quiet Guy.
It's an idiot.
I'm
oh my god, everybody.
Okay, let's just start over.
Hey, what's going on? No, we're not starting over.
You got a friend in me.
God friend of me.
Get the fuck out of here, Nick.
Nigga! Oh, the shadows. There we go. Alright, everyone, that's good. Here we go, guys. Okay, that's so racist. Alright, guys, here we go. Alright, guys, so we're here with this fake freaking water. Maybe we're getting out to grab the soul. Looks like we're heading out of this.
Oh my god, I didn't lock the door from inside. Who is there? I call the police.
Find her mobile device, I'm pretty sure. Half of the screen is like split.
How will you?
I'm just kidding.
I didn't even say that.
Stop, don't do that. No. Alright.
And then you look back, someone's sitting in.
Oh, I found my phone.
Not yet,
I think someone is in my house.
What? Are you sure?
Why is it keyboard? This is no joke. Please come over. I am not sure. I didn't saw him, so I can't call. Somehow the water is leaking through the fucking roof. Hey, well, that doesn't get jump scared. And we're just sitting here making jokes. Dude, this is all the same bro.
What the heck is that?
What the fuck is that bed?
Oh,
what?
Nah, jump on the bed. Jump.
I'm scared.
Dude, I love that.
I love this. Oh my god, there's someone.
Oh, heck.
Follow him.
Nah, I'm not following him. Alright, I gotta follow him.
What are ya?
He's gonna be gone, ready? Oh! all the books are still in there! Find your house.
Find the key.
Oh, find your house key. Okay, that's probably what that said. Can we go in here? Then where can we go? Oh, there it is.
Remember those paintings right there?
Sure, yeah.
Turn around. Go hallway to the left. They all got moved.
All the paintings were over here. You idiot! Yes. Can I open one of these doors now?
Oh yeah.
Ugh.
What the heck is that?
And now your phone's there.
Is that cool?
I think somebody is my helper. This is sounds handy.
Dude, that's someone after getting out of labor.
What? Tell me why I'm scared.
Tell me why my back hurts.
Tell me why I'm hungry.
It's handy. We.
Oh heck no, dude! Look behind you. You won't.
I must find my helper. He's not even in here. I remember I put your key in the bedroom.
Just push him, I don't care bro, go.
Yo, what's up?
Hold
on. That key is up.
You died. It's gonna be like, you died.
This game makes no sense.
Oh, you left it in the bedroom, you had to go to the bedroom, and then yeah, okay.
So what? He didn't do anything, he just freaking shut the lights off. How was that there? That wasn't there.
Wow, why? More doors.
Guys, this
a dark hallway.
This isn't me.
Oh god, he's gonna be
there.
Door closes, guy comes out. Oh my
god. That didn't even scare me, dude.
That scared him. That was it.
That was it?
Mm.
Bruh, that game sucks.
That game sucks.
Should we play another horror game?
Yes, obviously. They're gonna be like, oh, that's not enough.
Okay, guys, well, that clearly wasn't enough. But we're gonna play another horror game. I got jump scared from the books. He got jump scared at the weakest.
This guy's over here.
He's sitting here the whole time just. We'll be back when I set up another horror game.
Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Nick.
Here we go. We're playing Neon.
Again.
This game contains loud noises, jump scares, bright colors, and flashing images.
This is like a seizure warning.
Okay, this is gonna be good.
Home Alone? Wait.
More like Until Dawn.
No, what's that movie called?
Home Alone. Oh,
okay,
that's
kind of
No. The mask. Blah blah blah. Nobody actually cares. Select the 7 key pieces.
Ew. Oh, what is that graphic? Minecraft graphic.
It was you. What is that?
Don't forget this is your.
Oh, he's near. He's near.
Why can't I go up the stairs?
What the frick?
What is that? We're playing survival. We're gonna go medium, alright? How long can you last?
Double points!
Bro.
He just got hit by a bazooka.
We're not playing this game.
We're not playing this game.
I don't know, imagine making the game scaring yourself.
Yeah, this dude's sitting here scaring himself every single time he plays the game. We'll be back when I get a better game.
Ooh, nice keyboard, look down.
This is good.
Ooh, that looks
cool. No. What the heck is this?
Wait,
I'm moving him. What am I supposed to be doing? Move! This is so slow. Dude, I can't.
Journal on it.
I'm not reading.
Oh, snap.
Oh, a knife.
Oh my god, you can't. I knew it. How did I know that? So, Tech, if you're in the control room.
What? Hold on.
Oh no.
He died. He's dead.
He's dead. Oh my god.
Okay, so we're trying to get him out of here.
Oh.
No. Get the frick out of here. Run.
He's
run.
Here.
Run. What? Get the frick out of here, dude.
Oh my god, you're watching a guy get murdered on camera.
Open it. Oh my god. Okay, this is the black guy. We need him to win.
This is grab this thing.
Oh my god, he just passed you. Oh my
freaking. Get to the sub.
No, go
in here.
Wait, can you not hit him?
Oh.
He has to have a gun or something.
Oh, snap. Get out of here. Oh, I'm dead.
Watch, yep. He's gonna break the window and kill you.
Wait, let's watch him play it.
Yeah. I'm sorry if the video was trash. Thank you guys for watching. Peace. Bye bye.
And enjoy the crazy cat outro. Joking. Oh, it's so fair and balanced. Just so fair and balanced. We all know it.
Your mom is a whore.
Oh, it's so fair and balanced. Just so fair and balanced. We all know it.
Your mom is a whore.
Yo!